pro wrestler Kurt Angle hoped today would be the beginning of the end in court facing assault and harassment charges against his ex-girlfriend. One problem, though, she was a no-show. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height was in the courtroom when the judge gave Angle's accuser an ultimatum.
Kurt Angle's going to have to wait another month to get his day in court. He came here today to answer charges that he assaulted his ex-girlfriend last August, but the ex-girlfriend didn't show up, so now this hearing has been postponed.
All I can say is I'm innocent, and, you know, I just want to move on with my life.
Kurt Angle arrived this afternoon hoping this would be his final time in court, but his accuser, ex-girlfriend Trenisha Biggers, was a no-show, so the case was rescheduled.
She told the officer she would be here. We're not surprised that she once again told an untruth because the affidavit of probable cause is filled with her untruths.
That affidavit of probable cause says Angle attacked Biggers in their home on August 6th, but it also says Biggers did not go to police for 9 days until August 15th. She showed police scratches and bruises she says were from the attack. Angle's attorney calls this whole thing laughable.
She's a professional wrestler. She left the state. She went to Florida for a period of time. We don't know how she got those bruises, but I can tell you it was not at the hands of my client.
As a result of the accusation, Biggers was able to obtain a protection from abuse order against Angle. Shortly after that, Angle was accused of violating that order and harassing Biggers. Both of those charges were dismissed last month, but this original assault charge is still pending.
I never asked for this, and I would never do this to anybody. What has happened to me is a darn shame.
The judge told everybody here today they better be back here on November 10th. That's the new date for this hearing. And she told the assistant district attorney that if Biggers isn't here that date, she's going to dismiss these charges altogether. In Coriopolis, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.